Hello students, this question is from test series 1, subject analog, from the topic operational amplifiers and its application. It is a 1-mark question. The question says that if the op amp in the figure, the circuit as shown in the below, has an offset voltage of 5 millivolts and an open loop gain of 10,000, then we need to find out the output voltage. The circuit, the positive terminal of the op amp and the negative terminal of the op amp both are grounded, and here we need to calculate the output voltage. In question it is given that offset voltage of the op amp, it will be equivalent to 5 millivolts, and gain of the open loop, it will be 10,000, it will be equal to 10k. We know that the input offset voltage is a parameter defining the differential DC voltage required between the input of an amplifier, especially an operational amplifier, to make the output zero. For voltage amplifiers, 0 volts with respect to ground, or between the differential outputs depending upon the output type. So, we know the formula for calculating the output voltage, that is V0, it will be equivalent to A into VI. The A value is given in the question only, that is 10k into 5 milliamps. Therefore, the V0 value will be 50 volts. Since Vsat, it will be equal to maximum output voltage of op amp. So, it will be equivalent to plus 15 volts. Therefore, V0 equal to 15 volts. V0 will be 50 volts. Thank you.